How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Gotham Knights Let's Play Part 20. So we are continuing on in the Kane Industries mission.
When that elevator stops, the plan is basically a big blank page that says improvise.
Anything I should know before I get down there?
We know it goes directly from Kane's penthouse to a bunker somewhere under the building.
So I'm going in there blind. Wonderful.
If you guys have missed any episodes, the playlist is in the description. Alright, so what do we got down here?
Be ready for anything.
Damn. Lots of dudes. I mean, really have to worry about the bonus?
Secure elevator breached. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again?
No, ma'am. It appears to be a vigilante incursion.
Damn it. We have to stop them.
Hey, there's that guy.
Man down!
He's staring at the wall, dude. I mean, there's no way these other guys aren't gonna see me. So, whatever. Oh, I was gonna say, these guys are so dumb.
Stay back, I'm shooting. Leave me room to shoot. I'm firing.
Kane set up his own war room down here.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Do anything else with this thing? No, it's just... Okay, so I just gotta search the bunker.
Kane sure knows how to pick his team. I wonder how he trains them.
Thoroughly, is my guess.
Got more dudes.
Check that out. All right. Here comes a vigilante.
Yeah, I love how Batgirl, you don't have to, if you have those skills, you don't have to worry about security systems at all. It's pretty sweet. Another elevator of death. To do anything with this? Oh, save all the turrets. Man. It was... Oh, it's just over here.
Down we go.
Pretty cool mission so far.
Belfry, my key card won't let me access this inclinator. Is there anything you can do?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
It worked? Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels.
Uh-oh.
Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Security team.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I'm what? Still here. Crap. Talents.
Did shit. Oh, more of you. I know a big guy's coming. Okay. Any minute, we're gonna see big guy. See what I mean, man? Elevators. Video games. Always bad. Bad news. There's the big guy. Told you.
Feed these things.
Ow. Stop that. Trying to get your little friends first. Kind of making that a little difficult. Healing. None of that healing crap. Damn, these guys are friggin' beefy.
I heard you yell talents. Everything okay?
I'm fine. Kane must be desperate. I don't think he'd send so many Talons otherwise.
Kane was dangerous before we backed him into a corner. Be careful.
What else we got here? Oh boy. I think I can make these electrical panels explode. Not sure though. Let's see.
What was that?
I can just open them. Can't make them explode. Alright, let's go.
Shit. You'll join the wall of the dead.
I'm sorry, what was that? I didn't catch what you were saying. You had a foot in your mouth.
This must be where they control the power from. And this bunker uses a lot of it.
What if we got the power?
If I do that, I'll be trapped. I'll find a way through instead.
Didn't see anything else in here, so...
This reactor is wild. There's fire and toxic gas everywhere.
What do we got? Anything? No. It's not up here, so...
No way through. Unless... Anyone up for another hacking job?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Anything in their system mention a reactor?
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
Give it a whirl.
Just over there. Do that unscathed. Trying to run and wasn't cooperating. Ah, goddamn. Okay. I was trying to run and do that slide, but did not work out too well.
Elfrey, I found a court hideout. I'll see if I can find something useful. Is anyone still there?
Coffins?
Cut off again.
Oh boy.
What the hell is this?
Yeah. That's what I'm wondering.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
there were more chests that I could have opened? Not sure. That was a bonus, I guess. Can I do the silent takedown? Guess not. This guy might be able to.
That's not right.
Come on.
What was that? I'm going to check it out.
Oh. Oh well. Is that all there was down here? Oh no, there's a bunch more over there. Alright guys, let's go.
What was that?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
Nothing like you won't stop the court. Face the wrath of the court.
Trying to overload his gun, but whatever. Night night.
Belfry, please respond.
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So what? You wanted me to get this far?
And the blast door. Enforcer came in
everywhere. And now I don't have a laser to get through it. Wonder if any of Kane's toys can help me get through that door.
Yeah. So you gotta move this thing.
These must control the platform.
Oh yeah, right here. Yeah. Guys don't quit, do you? That's the way we're gonna do it. Oh my god. Why? Why don't I have a prompt? Oh, do I have to go up here?
Crane controls. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Down left. Okay. So left, I guess. Yep.
You won't leave here alive.
We're going to leave you in this asshole house.
Alright, calm down.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
I think we gotta do down.
Vehicular weapon system successfully installed.
Yep.
Perfect.
And then we just use this again. Yes, sir.
And these must fire the laser. Let's do this.
Firing weapon system.
Nice.
Stop. Of course.
Booking it.
This facility was built to withstand a full military incursion. You don't have a hope in hell. Get it to me.
Oh, God.
Hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Okay. So, huh? No healing. Come on. And that healing bullshit. Healing crap.
You're not getting away with this, Kane.
What the fuck is he doing?
A submarine? That's just tacky.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father.
Oh.
Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter, as long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
One Jacob Kane as requested. Almost intact.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Nice. Can't be that easy, though.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away. Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
I had a feeling he was the target, not the commissioner.
You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Jesus.
She's fast, but I'm still in pursuit.
Keep on. There are only so many rooftops.
She's waiting for me. That's nice. Vitalia? Waiting for the blind guy. He's not good at chases.
Yeah.
Come on. Stop running, bitch.
What's that?
Nice try. How many times is this lady gonna run?
Belfry, I think she's going to Wayne Tower. We had Jacob Kane in custody, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You couldn't kill him yourself? And save us some trouble?
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave. But somehow I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. That move's pretty devastating. Ah, did it to me a second time too. God, dude, come on. Fighting two of these guys at once is dicey. Alright, there we go, there's one. Jeez. At least I wasn't fighting all four of those guys at once, that would have been even worse.
Knew we couldn't trust her. We had Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
We have new clues for the board.
I think we are approaching the end.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad, too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.
Alright, guys. I think I'm going to call the episode here. I think we're approaching the end. Hopefully you are all doing well. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.